I'm gonna end up fucking streaming at this. I'm gonna fucking Twitch and shit.
Alright, let's get it. All right, we got Smoke Perk. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Xavier Shaw.
Yeah, Philly Phil.
We got Smoke Perk. Sauce Like This, the official music video. I don't even know if this is even an official fucking music video. This is just a minute and 37 seconds.
Is it really?
Yeah. Niggas say fuck all that bullshit. Niggas stream that shit, pussies. And he went with it. So, I ain't even mad at it. You know what I'm saying?
On her face like I'm Doodle Bob.
That was what I was going to say when I was saying it initially. That's a tough-ass line. It's a tough-ass line. I'm okay. On her face like I'm Doodle Bob. Yeah, man. But Smoke Perk, he cut off all them dreads. He don't give a fuck no more.
He cut his dreads?
You ain't seen him?
Nigga, I have been out the loop. So, nigga, I've been at work.
Left. That's why dead. Philly Phil has not been in the videos.
Like, nigga.
He been working.
Nigga, I've been working my fucking ass. Oh!
Niggas gotta work, man. Yeah. He cut all that shit, man. So, shit wild.
I ain't never cutting my hair ever again.
Nice hair, nigga.
Yup.
Make sure you follow us on Instagram.
It's right there.
And Twitch.tv. You know what I'm saying? Get Zay to 10K. Get Philly Phil to motherfucking whatever the fuck. Get him
20K. Get me to the top.
Get him there, man. This is a fucking lone wolf video.
He can't fly like this. He can't fly like this. When I used to go to school, bitch, I never had a pencil. So I said, fuck school, gave myself early dismissal.
Oh.
First of all,
gave myself early dismissal.
Well, I'm just, why didn't the nigga have a pencil?
It's a lot of niggas who didn't have a pencil. I had a
I ain't gonna lie, there was a lot of niggas that
man,
didn't.
Man, look. It was at one moment, my nigga, I had a different pencil for every fucking class I went in.
I used to be a pencil selling nigga. I used to work at a tell you something. When I was in fucking elementary school, I got threatened to be fired. Because I had a nigga bus driver. She would be late as shit.
Yeah, threatened to be fired.
I would sit there. We used to sell fucking the little mechanical pistols before they would like advance. It was where you had to push one in the back and keep doing that. It come with like 10 of them.
Yeah, yeah.
She was like, if you're late again, you're fired. And I was like, bitch, I'm fucking 8. What the? Why are you firing me? How you gonna fucking fire me? I'm mad as shit. I'm like, yo, it's not my fault. I'm riding the public city bus. This bitch took my job like I was getting paid. I ain't get a dollar. They give me shit. I gained nothing. I was selling shit for this bitch. I slice her. Fuck her.
Shit.
Whoa. I'm angry.
City school?
Yeah, of course it was city, nigga.
Oh, wait, you went to, Ferry?
Yeah. It was city, nigga.
So I was at West Side.
Yeah. It was some nigga shit.
Nah, Westside was the nigga
shit. Y'all was in super nigga shit. Yeah, I know. Ratchet, my nigga. I was like, man, fuck that. I don't want to go there. I'm good.
I'm going to blow on like a whistle. Ain't no baby girls around. Bitch, I know to keep a missile. I said 18 years old. Got myself early dismissed. 19 years old. Bought my Rolex presidential.
Huh?
Bitch, my nigga's been official. If the police come around, shh. Don't be too official. Yeah. I'm at your door, kicking that bitch and I'm knocking like domino. Fuck on your hoe, that bitch your bitch ain't need me like Barbara. I keep a gun, and all my niggas, you know me expect it though. Nigga talk shit,
man, that's a hard ass point.
He can't talk like this, no, he can't flow like this. Ooh, he can't talk like this, yeah. Ooh, huh? He can't talk like this, he can't flow like
that
this.
That fucking point.
He can't talk like this.
Yes.
He can't talk like this, no.
This nigga bought it like he about to snitch on everybody. I broke some shit. I don't know how to get out of this. God damn it. Fuck!
You about to start for a whole
nine. What the fuck?
Look at you.
No!
Look at you.
I'm breaking shit.
Woo!
Fuck.
He's hitting a lot of buttons, ladies and gentlemen. Whole lot of buttons.
I did this before and I'm pissed. What the fuck? What the fuck?
You sent it down instead of hitting the stop button.
I don't know how to. Alright, just keep talking to these niggas.
Alright, so basically this nigga said he was selling pencils to win the mechanical shits where you had to actually put the motherfucker together. Alright, so I'm gonna fast forward a bit to high school. And yeah, I wasn't selling pencils. I was selling condoms and candy to the upperclassmen. Cause yeah, niggas was fucking.
You selling condoms?
Yeah, nigga.
You said, man,
bruh, condom, bruh, I was making, nigga, I made enough money to go buy my first, well, not even really my first pair of Jordans, but like maybe my third pair of Jordans off of selling condoms and candy.
Nigga said, yo, let me get the Magnums, yo.
Yeah, he's like, hey, you the one that got the
niggas meat flying out. Niggas ain't rocking no.
I said, oh, you ain't flying in them raw no more, man. Here, I got a raincoat for them rainy days. Give me $1.50.
Something for a dollar. Oh, you something for $1.50. Okay, you on the come up. Yeah, on the come up.
Then, you know, I had the candy on deck, man, especially Halloween time, nigga, when niggas went tricky. I was shorter than what I am now, and I looked a lot younger than what I do now. So, yeah, I could still go trick-or-treating. So, my backpack used to be full, nigga. So, yeah, I was selling candy. And niggas be like, oh, hey, you got the Snickers? I said, oh, you on your Betty White right now? You a little hangry? Here, you ain't yourself without a Snickers dollar.
Nigga finesse.
Nigga, I was finessing. Nigga. You know, if you ask for the Butterfingers or something else, king size, nigga, $2, yo. I ain't playing with your bitch ass. You gotta give me what the fuck I need. Ew. And then, you know, after a few weeks, you know, I was able to get my motherfucking Jordans. Yeah.
How do you feel?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks for this life story.
Yeah.
Motherfucking smoke purr. Keep putting out fucking fire, nigga.
Hey, man, you gave yourself an early dismissal. I ain't even mad at you.
Hey, yo, if you like this, you want to let us know in the comment section below. Hey, subscribe.